I was feeling it for her. Do on my computer bed in Photoshop and After Effects.